Taiwan reported 4 new domestic COVID infections and 2 imported cases on Monday. All 4 of the new local cases were reported in New Taipei.
Health officials say that although Taiwan's domestic outbreak is under control, preventative measures will be tightened at the border to keep out the Delta variant. Domestic COVID monitoring will also be strengthened. Let's hear from the health minister.
再过来，这个疫情我们现在目前稳定，未来我们还是觉得就是说
Our domestic epidemic is under control. Now we're thinking of ways to heighten vigilance and detect outbreaks sooner. Of course, some of these measures are things we're already doing, but now we're going to enhance the monitoring. One of the things we'll do is enhance screening in the community. Another is doubling the number of wastewater testing stations. Certain high-risk workers at international airports will get screened. We'll also study the rate of positive antibodies in blood donations to blood banks. We'll also enhance monitoring of imported frozen foods. These are 5 fronts on which we're working, and our policy will be reviewed on a rolling basis.
The CCC says it will make home test kits more widely available. It will also ramp up testing capabilities at local clinics. At-risk airport workers will be tested once every 7 days. Wastewater tests will be carried out at 22 locations, up from the current 11. Meanwhile, antibody tests will be carried out on 5,000 plasma samples taken from blood donated between April and July. Lastly, stricter inspections will be carried out on the inner and outer packages of frozen food imports, especially meats, seafood, and fruits.